coming back from a 6-3 deficit would be phenomenal.
So 4-on-4 here. And now Savard, eyed by Robert Thomas. To Gouley. Turned over. Tarasenko wide open, in on goal. And he scores! Tarasenko! And it's 6-4.
He had two sticks there to my right on the bench. Richie Matthews, the trainer, handed him one. Puts the other one to the side and fires that one right in the net before nearly decapitating himself on the post as he follows up. Quick release catches the goalie by surprise. He loses his footing and goes right into the post. Holy jumping.
His third of the year.